Audio Jump. Audio Jump. Audio Jump.
Families in half of English districts look set to receive council tax bills exceeding 2,000 libras next April, analysis revealed yesterday. At present, just a third of areas have bills higher than that. The staggering increase, uncovered following a Daily Mail study, will add further to the pressure on hard-working families. It comes after a think tank warned that millions of middle earners will be left worse off thanks to Rishi Sunak's decision to put up taxes amid a squeeze on living costs. The Chancellor announced this week that town halls will be able to hike bills by 3% next year, to fund priorities including social care. The average band the council tax bill this year was 1,898 libras, with wide variations between local authorities in how much homeowners are charged. At present, a total of 104 out of the 309 council tax districts, around a third, present families with band the bills exceeding 2,000 libras. But if councils imposed the maximum permitted rise, this could increase by 50. It would mean 154 out of 309 of districts, around a half, will be charging in excess of 2,000 libras. For example, Blackpool Council's band the rate this year was 1,998 libras, meaning it is certain to go over the 2,000 libras threshold next year. The same is true of Cheshire West and Chester Council. Sheffield and Warwick are not far behind, on 1,996 libras. Arun in West Sussex is next on 1,995 libras, followed by South Norfolk on 1,994 libras. Harry Fone, grassroots campaign manager at the Taxpayers Alliance, said, "Over the last 20 years council tax bills have skyrocketed and taxpayers are rightly fed up. Local authorities claim they have no option but to hike up bills, but every year they waste huge sums of money that could have gone towards essential frontline services. Mortgage interest rates could rocket over the next year as lenders pull their best offers amid fears inflation could soar." As the Office for Budget Responsibility warned this week that the cost of living could rise by 5%, banks began to ditch their best offers. Home buyers are able to get a good two-year fixed rate deal at 1%. Andrew Montlake, of Brokers Coreco, said this could easily double to 2% when borrowers come to renegotiate their deal. On a 200,000 libras mortgage, this would add 1,128 libras to bills every year. Council tax bills are made up of charges from a range of authorities, from county, district and unitary councils to police and fire bodies. The Treasury said this week that councils can put up their bills by 2% without a local referendum. In addition, councils with responsibility for social care, that is county councils and unitaries, can add a further 1%. According to the Institute of Fiscal Studies, this means councils can put up bills by around 2.8% on average. It means that if any council charging more than 1,946 libras this year adds 2.8% to their band the bill, it will exceed 2,000 libras next time. Last year council tax bills rose by 4.4% to an average of 1,898 libras. It came on top of a 3.9% rise the year before. The highest bills are in Nottingham, 2,226 libras, followed by Dorset, 2,223 libras, and Rutland, 2,195 libras. On Wednesday, the government's own economic forecasters, the Office for Budget Responsibility, warned households face paying around 435 libras extra in council tax by 2026. Meanwhile, the AFS warned, bigger council tax rises than the government plans to allow could be necessary to maintain services. Comillas sencillas.